Good afternoon, TV viewers. The Colonel speaking to you live from the Grange for British Imperial YouTube Broadcasting. Today we've got a Xenophone Twin record, a musical record, a sort of, Welsh. All Change for Llanfairfechan, sung by Harry Fay and Stanley Kirkby. Here we go. A real music hall classic. So they say.
By my dress. I'm English too and have been since my birth. I used to be at Liverpool, a little village, years ago, but now they've shipped me clean off the earth. I'm porter at a station now called Llanfairfechan. The language there would dislocate your chin. And as I've no idea of Welsh, it nearly breaks my neck when I have to shout as all the trains come in. All change for Llanfairfechan. Grand red, grand apple brecken. Grand is no one, grand is no the grand which is so strange. All change for Clangamorgan. It's strange, my vocal organ. Clangamarchin, Clangamorgan, Clanganeckan, Clangadoctan, Clang, what don't you like? All change. Yes, it's not all honey being a Welsh railway porter, I'll give you my word. Oh no, indeed, to goodness, no. Hello, hello, here she comes, it's the express. I say, Bill.
Hello.
Bill.
Hello.
Keep her out a bit, I haven't had my dinner yet.
Also, what are you, indeed, to goodness? Tell me what time does the next train go to Llanfairfechan, go, gosh.
Whoa, I beg your pardon.
Llanfairfechan, go, gosh.
I'm sorry, sir, I haven't the faintest idea. Are you sure you wouldn't like to go to Wigan, sir?
Oh, hello. Don't stop me, sir. Let me do it.
Oh, it's pleasure, miss. What is it?
Listen, I have come here to commit suicide. I am going to throw myself out of the first train that comes this way.
Oh, I shouldn't, miss. Oh, no, it's a slow train. No good at all for committing suicide. Now, you want the 4:30.
But why the 4:30?
Well, an express, miss. We do a lot of suicide for the 4:30. Sit down and have a bit of lunch with me.
No, send you. I couldn't eat a mouthful. It just took me.
Don't be silly. You have a long journey before you, miss, whichever way you go. Now, tell me, miss, what's the trouble?
Ah, you are a man. I am a woman.
Aha, Sherlock Holmes.
I mean, you are a man. You cannot understand a woman's trouble.
Now, little lady, what is the trouble?
Well, it's my husband. I am married, but my husband left me.
I see. Did you love your husband?
I loved him dearly, but there was no reciprocity.
Come again, no what it is?
There was no reciprocity.
Oh, well, never mind, miss. You're better off without him.
Ah, this mess. Goodbye.
Wait a minute, miss. Wait a minute. You want a ticket?
But surely I don't want a ticket for the next suicide.
Oh, yes, you do, on our line. A penny a mile as far as you go, and all change for Llanfairfechan. Clangamorgan, it's strange, the vocal organ. Clangamartin, Clangamartin, Clanganeckan, Clangadoctan, Clang, what else you like? Okay.
Well, I would say that was indeed classic musical, viewers, but not necessarily for the right reasons. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.